Welcome back to the stream of Breath of the Wild, the 100 and something stream of Breath of the Wild. This is Dark Core to you, talking to you. Something stream. And well, Breath of the Wild. As the stream says. Dark Core to you, talking to you. And well, Breath of the Wild. Ah, where's the five? As the stream says. I'm gonna keep exploring the Kala region. Although I'm not really sure what else is there for us to explore. Lanes. I got the I got the equipment I needed here. Let me change my equipment. I have yet to upgrade this one. But I need Nidra's scales. I'm gonna need more hardy fish, I think, to upgrade this as well. I run out of star fragments. I remember that. Oh, also I need more. Ancient cores for that. But let's go. Guardian hunting. And after that, I think we're going finally. Leaving the Akala region. Because, yeah, there's no more side quest either. I need to get a Goron here. I keep forgetting his name. Let's. Ancient core. Use the swords. Have two frost blades. Swords. Perfect conditions, yeah. This one. Have two frost blades. Swords. Perfect conditions, yeah. This one. Have two frost blades. Wait, can you tell me? Okay, let's use the other equipment. Guardian. And but no ancient core. Or you see? But no ancient core. Or you see? But no ancient core. Could there be something there? My instinct says no, but could there be something there? Artibas, just what I needed. Two, there's another one. Artibas, just what I needed. Two, there's another one. Artibas. Artibas. Okay. Another hearty truffle. Another hearty truffle. Another hearty truffle. Radish. Radish. Work. Yes. Work. Yes. Okay, on his cruise. I want something good, please. Okay, on his cruise. Thank you. Korok. Master Sword will be here, no? Master Sword will be here. Okay, good. Oh, I don't really need it. So I think really is that it for the color region. So it's time to do more story. Let's go to Goron City. Because this place, shall I pause? Yeah, let's go. This place. The dragon, the other dragon, fire one. I have seen, but I haven't been able. Oh shit. Oh shit. That's lame. That's lame. day. Oh, there's a dragon. I don't like fighting against these guys. Arrows. Yeah, I want arrows. Give me more. Okay. One more. Give me more. Nope. Yes, that's it. I wanna see what's on top of that. Strange. That is also part of the region. The Akala region. That is also part of the region. The Akala region. That is also part of Violet. The Akala region. That. Okay, I did that. Nope. Elden Ostrich. Elden Ostrich. Elden Ostrich. more swift violets, but I know what's on top of this. More swift violets, but I know what's on top of this. More swift violets, but like the other one had a bling electric. Maybe I can hit it already. Electric. Meteor. Drop it and compare. Meteor. One has durability up. Drop it and that is regular. One has durability. No, I guess I want the durability up just in case. Choo-choo. Choo-choo. Some minerals. Amber. Also, this part bolt. Go there. Okay. Amber. Also, this part go there. Okay. Also, this part go there. Okay. This part. Okay, there's an air current there. Okay, there's an air current there. Okay, there's an air current there. something else there. Like this view. Yeah, this is the part that I want to explore. Alfos. That's what it's full of, those things that throw rocks. Oh, it's a black one. Another pull. Another pull. Now let's use a more powerful one. I have to do this. Let's use a more powerful one. Oh no. Boomerang. Oh no. Boomerang. Oh no. I think he's dead. Cool, so let's go up through here. Cool, so let's go up, try and go all the way around. There are several points here. And there's also the tower. Yeah, let's go to the tower first. Yeah, it should be faster. Remember this either. That's the reason you have to do 2-3 passes. Which zone? No, wait, I remember. I don't remember her name. monster extra. Kill tongue. More monster extra. That's the name. Kilton, I remember I was always with K, but... Yeah, the rest has a name. Kilton, I remember I was always with K, but... Anyone else remember the Canalit Castle? Yeah, the rest has a name. Canalit. Anyone else remember the Canalit Castle? No. Strong winds here in real life. Strong winds here in real life. Plenty of travelers. No, I don't want your shit. Sure, I want all your shit.
Wow.
Sure, I want all your shit.
Wow.
Sure, I want. Okay, no new. Okay, let's keep going. I'm sorry if there were some audio issues. times it. How much I have to deviate? Okay, I guess I can do it. Yeah, I guess I can get to the hot spring. Power. There you are, Star Fragment. Lovely hot spring. Okay, that's it. Cannot give you any more. Very deep. The Dead Mountain Tower. Got that. Ah, there's a shrine. Okay, let's do one more shrine. passing the flame. So I'm guessing I have to torch everything. I want to use my flame arrows. Yeah. Let's go get a wooden weapon. And then we can come back. Okay, so where goes that one? The Quirka! Wait, let me get more comfortable. Oh shit. Yeah, everything cool. Let's go. Thank you. Okay, maybe I was not going the right direction. Minerals only. Go fight some guys. Disappeared. I wanted his weapon. This is going to break already, so let's do it. Oh shit. Weapons. Okay, master sword and this piece of shit. I wanted that. So my connection is not the best right now, I think. Let's go to the stable then. Diamond? Hey, there's more enemies. Not a critical hit, but Oh shit. Had the big weapons. What is that? What the hell is that? Yeah, let's use this. God. Forgetting about the shield. Okay, not the my brightest battle, but whatever. Where is that weapon? His weapon. Okay, luminous stone. So where is the shrine? I have the wooden weapon now. Yeah, there it is. passing the flame. That's still up. Well, for that, I guess I just can't bump it. Oh shit. Idiot. How about this? Stone Smasher, that's the back in. Okay, so I'm going back just to check what else they have. See what is that that other chest about. So I can throw away this one now and get the Stone Smasher. Yep. Cool. Now let's get the regular sword. Let's see what else we can find around here. It's a shrine. There is a stable. When I was running to get the star fragment, I saw a pile of rocks. Around here, actually. Okay, there's the hot springs. It's like a river. Plenty of minerals. Ruby. Oh shit, what's that? Oh, there it is. Okay, let's go. Yep. Wonder what that is. Ah, shit. Korok, of course. Plenty of rubies. don't really want to fight. With that, oh no, I have the Master Sword now. Where are you? You are. Nope, I didn't even realize that I needed more. Then I wasn't at the max capacity of shields. Okay. Chest. It's around there, no? Nice arrows, nice. Nothing else around. Guess not. What was it? Rock salt. And amber. The rain is gone in like 2 seconds. That's good. AM. Windy weather right now in real life. Foot heal. Aha, Cass. Sup, my man. Okay, I'll take the tree. Cool, thank you. Sledgehammer. Okay. Okay. I already made it. That's strange. This guy, I don't know this guy. Not really. Yeah. No, I don't want to give you my beetles. Sure. He only gives 7. I have enough of those. Sup, Cass? not right now. I mean, I've heard it like 10 times already. Let's go to this shrine. Ah, wizard robe. Hello. Ah, I thought it was a blizzard wrath. I don't want to. Something happened to my stream. Really sorry. Really sorry about that, but my internet, the zone has been pretty unstable. Leave me alone. Same guy as always, no? More power will be better. No, they're the guys, the girls who are picking up truffles.
No treasure chests.
One of those motherfuckers. I don't like those guys. Moakit. Okay, I guess this is Tassis. Far away, too early. Almost. Stasis that, no? Yeah, broadsword. Yeah, I want that. What can I throw? Yeah. In case a new one wants to come. Okay, there's nothing else. Guess not. Thank you.
Okay, now I can get a new art. So I can't take off his sword. Ah, damn it. I forgot that. So let's use a Royal Claymore now. Yeah, Royal Claymore. Against this, we can use the boomerang. Come, little guys. Oh shit! I want that. Well, no, I don't want that because... Let's see. Something useful. What? That seems interesting. I only have good weapons. I guess the shittiest would be the boomerang. Yep. What is that? Ah, the rocks. He's a silver one, so. There's another shrine there. Am I supposed to put a rock there? And from where? Ah, I see now. Guessing I'm going that way. A lot of shrines. These 2 hours of gameplay. Well, a lot of chance is 3. But yeah, compared to other ones, there are several episodes of my playthrough that have no shrine at all. Lava one. Fire. Okay. Nah, the garden swords, I'm not too excited about them. Shit. Sorry. I have a shit ton of those. Royal bow with what? Durability up. This is old. So let's pick up the durability up one. Seventy-three shrines. I'm never going to finish this game. And then I have to replay it with hard mode and the whole DLC. Probably we'll be doing that next year. This game is great, so I have no problem with it being eternal. Springs. Thank you.
Master Sword. Okay, I guess I can kill that guy as well. Oh, he's a black. Okay, no more arrow shooters. Let's give us some defense. And let's eat attacking stuff. This is shitty. Okay, those are easier, so let's use the Master Sword. Oh shit! I changed to the Master Sword, what happened? On my arrow. Cobble Crusher. How much? Let's see. Okay, it's a spear. I guess it uses the same purpose. Oh shit, this is better. Okay, I finished this space. go back to my climbing gear. Hey, guardian. Definitely not ideal. There's a guardian. Dragon. Tower. Okay, a few arrows are okay. Of that. Oh, so I can stasis that guy. Okay. That may be useful. Fire enemies are really, really annoying. Classic falling boulders for no reason. In that mountain. That has been a staple since the first Zelda game. Just boulders falling. Nobody knows who's throwing them. There's nothing up there. I didn't even realize that chest. Shit. Stone Smasher. Okay, another chest. Ice arrows, very useful in this part, I guess. Well, with that final battle, not final, with that battle, I'm gonna finish this episode in the, you know, for YouTube purposes. I'm gonna continue streaming.
for at least another 2 hours, maybe more. And so yeah, as always, thank you very much everyone who's watching live and everybody who's going to watch on YouTube. There are links to my channels in each, if you're interested in watching other videos, or you want to play, you want to watch me play live. So yeah, thank you very much as always. See you guys next time.